Hello and welcome to the FIFA 21 video. In this video I'm doing the squad building challenge for Obek Marki matchup. It's Arsenal Chelsea. You don't need level 2 bonus if you are using same players or staying constant. Also you will have plenty of different options to resolve this, so it should be easier for you. So let me show you player names and their prices. It does have high rating, 80 rated, so some players are not cheap, but I think this is the cheapest build and it doesn't require a loyalty. So, here we have a LaGuardia, 750 coins, 900 coins for Mario Gaspar. You can have maximum 3 players from the same league, and third one is 3500 coins for Aitor, goalkeeper, 83 rated. You have also option to use Ruben Peña on right back, and for example Pau Torres here, and it works out just to show you that you do have those different options. Then we have 3 players from Premier League. You do need 1 player from Chelsea, 1 from Arsenal, so I did pick Tierney, and he's untradeable, and here I did buy for 2100 coins Bakayoko, and I also bought for 2500 coins Mane. The thing is, you can also use on this position for example Cody or Ake, but you can also use Kolašinac on this position, but you do have to have Bakayoko because of the chemistry, so you will have to have him. Here I'm using 3 players, actually 2 players from French League. I did pick one of them, it's Roniger, and the other one that I bought was Les Melou, 1400 coins. And here I have 1 player from Mexican League, he's 81 rated, which is nice, you do need that 80 rated team, 2700 coins for Gignac. And from German League we have also nice connection with La Liga through Omar Mascarell, 1900 for 79 rated Spanish player, and 2100 coins for Gilavogi, 78 rated from German League from Werder. You can also use Tolisso, but he's probably more expensive than Gilavogi, and as I said, you don't need loyalty bonus, but you do have different options like Nkunku. Also, if you are using Dembele here on place of Gignac, you need to be sure that he's from Lyon and not Atletico Madrid, because you already have 3 players from La Liga. I already showed you that you can use here Ruben Peña, and that you can use some other players like Cody or Ake on central back, and it all works out. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. You can leave the comment below. You can like this video if you want. Thank you for watching it, and goodbye.